In this video, the residents are protesting the teachers who are making meetings to reopen the school.